Jimmy, and you're on Poles and Hoes. Woo, boy, we're getting ready to go out on this island here at Grand Turk and do a little scuba diving and snorkeling. This water is wonderful. Turquoise blue. And we like that color today. That's the color we're looking for. And we got some more guests getting ready to come on to the island. And we will be beginning to take our cruise here shortly. But right now, I'm having a real good time. And stay tuned. We got more to come on Poles and Hoes Caribbean Cruise. All right.
That's a nice look.
Brushy.
Wow.
Okay. This is the lady, you guys. Rackles.
Watch your tail.
Yeah, she's nice and calm. You guys want to touch her? Come on.
Come on, Ronnie. Get yours first. Watch
this. Come right around the side.
This side?
Yeah, inside. Just come on. Wait, she's not going to do anything.
Yeah, but he can't swim.
Oh, okay. No, the smaller one comes with Princess comes and I can actually do some better tricks with it. Princess is a bit heavy. You want to touch it, guys? Just move along.
Alright.
Let's pet it. Don't touch the pedal on the top or the bottom.
Watch your tail.
So, All right, she wants to you.
All right. You're on.
Give it to someone else. Give it to someone else so they can feed them. Show them how to use it. All right, hold it the long way. And love right underneath you. And this center. You better come. Alright, if you look at the tail, you see the flared. This is a female. Females are larger than the males. Females are the dominant species. The male want to grow about as big as you see that small one. They grow about here, about 2 feet. Here, Papa. Got freckles. Freckles. Most of the guys are afraid of freckles, so it's fine. They don't like to deal with her. She's a bit broken. Everyone likes to go for the nice and calm princess.
They know they're going to get some food.
Now, you see right here, she's laying out ends there.
Yeah.
She has a barb. That's what they use to protect themselves. Yeah, but legend has it, guys. If you kiss the bop, 7 years of good luck.
I'm good.
No bar in the
past. How about you? You
play the table straight on. Anyone want to try it?
Ronnie?
You know Steve Irvin was going?
No, he
Come on, Ronnie.
He jumped on in his sleep. So they buried themselves in the sand, you see. So that's why you notice I approached her from the front. As well aware of coming to her. It's also when you're sleeping, you know,
Well, we got some more poles and holes, guys, on here now.
Got it?
It's like a pet. Yeah, you know, they see these guys come in, it's lunchtime. They came like, here they are. Here comes the boat.
There you go. You want to try it again, buddy?
Sure.
Come on. Right around. Yeah, just right under. Sort of bend your leg. Yeah.
Come on, Jerry.
There you go. You got it. What you do as well is try to keep her centered. Like if you try to go that way, and you bring her back like this.
There
you go.
That's right.
Yeah. All right. There you go. Okay. Anyone else want to try?
That was the best show startup you ever had.
Grab a hold of that tail, man. All right, put your arms right underneath.
She didn't buy you a drink, did she?
There you go.
Yeah. Right.
Get a kiss. There you go.
Oh, she don't like me.
All right. Anyone else want to try it? You all good?
Thank you.
Come on, girls. Those girls are coming.
Hey, ain't that bad. Ladies.
Come on, girls. It's fun.
I just want to go behind you.
All right. Come right around.
You hold her.
Come from behind and get a kiss. Come right around.
Oh, no, I don't want a kiss.
All right, put your hand right on top of her so you can make it look like you're at least touching her. Put your hand on top of her.
Okay, you got him?
Not yet. You sure you don't want to hold him?
Yeah.
No. All right, we got him.
You don't want to get feet still.
They want to kiss too.
Hey. Anyone else? Wanna try it, Katie?
It's your honey anniversary or something. Something like that.
Right underneath him. Come on. Get a kid. There you go. Alright. Don't worry, they won't do anything.
There's one behind you.
Alright.
Yeah, just
I'm gonna let her go and she's gonna swim right around you guys, alright? She'll often bump you on your feet.
Okay. All right.